Greetings. As always, we have subtitles available for this video. We will be talking about the poke through or tearing problem. Here you can see the scene with a character that looks okay. But upon a closer inspection, we can see that the clothes poke through one another. Moreover, in the front, there is also the skin that is poking through. This is the problem that we will be fixing in this video. For now, I will hide this character and add a new one. So when you add a character, you can add clothes to them in the wardrobe section. All these clothes are made for this character and will fit it perfectly. But if you untick the filter by context option, a lot more clothes will appear. These ones are not made for this specific character and can have problems. But this does not mean that you can't use them. For example, the barefoot dancer outfit clearly made for the female figure, but we still can use it. When you try to apply an asset that was not made for this character, you will see this auto-fit window. This function helps fitting clothes to any characters. Here you need to choose the type of item. So whether it is a dress, hair or full body suit. If none of these, then left at none. And here you select the figure for which these clothes were designed for. It is important. For example, if I select the Genesis 3 female option here, clothes would not fit correctly at all. This is an easy way to receive the tearing problem or worse. But if I redo this and select the Genesis 2 female option, it will be fitted properly this time. Because they were made for that figure. So first step of eliminating poking through is to check whether you are using correct clothes and whether you used auto fit in the right way. Another thing that causes tearing is the pose of your character. Depending on the pose, you can have tearing. Right now there is clearly none. But when I change the pose, we can see a bit of the poke through on the leg. So different poses can have different problems and tearing in some regions. Consider changing the pose to try and fix these problems. Though changing the pose is definitely not something that you can always do. In this situation, you can try and fix this by simply hiding the problem. Just go to a poke through part of the character, select it and hide. Done, no more tearing. A very simple and clever solution. But of course, this can only be used when you have the poking through part fully covered with the clothes. Because if we take a neighboring part that also has some tiny tearing and hide it, the result is not great, because part of the leg that was out of the pants just disappeared. So this is a very nice solution, that also should decrease rendering times. But it won't work for every situation. What you can also do is fix this by transforming an object that is the problem. For example, here we can try and scale the object a little bit, which hides the poke through. Too much scaling adds more tearing in other places, so it is important to strike the perfect value. Something like this. Let's go back to the initial scene and try and use all the knowledge to fix it. So I will delete the current character. We will look at these problems step by step as we did learn in the video. First of all, whether we are using the right clothes and they are fitted properly. A character has the basic wear boxers and t-shirt, which were made specifically for the Genesis 8 males, so everything works as it should. Next, the pose. Changing the pose does create less poking through. But none of the poses really fix the problem. Besides, I want the character to be in exactly this kneeling pose. Now hiding the problematic parts. This is a no-brainer, as the skin that pokes through should be fully covered with the t-shirt. So I can just hide the abdomen parts without fearing any additional problems. We fixed part of the problem, but tearing between shorts and a t-shirt is still there. So the last thing is to transform these objects. T-shirt should cover the shirts, so I would be transforming it. Some clothes have settings that are dedicated to helping you with these kinds of problems, and are usually found in the shaping window. Using the expand all, we see that the problem can be fixed. Instead of changing the whole object, other settings allow you to specifically change needed parts. The widen lower is definitely the one that we need. This got rid of all the tearing, and we did not scale the whole object, only the problematic part. By the way, objects like this can have the scaling setting hidden in the parameters, so you should use the shaping pane. Lastly, let's look at one more example. Here we have a character that has some small tearing on the back. So what are we going to do with this? Well, nothing. There is no need to fix absolutely every problem that you meet. This character would be rendered from the front, and there are no poke throughs there. And the one in the back would not be seen. So just do nothing about it, save your time and effort, as it does not make your final render any worse. More ways to deal with this problem can be found on the DAWS3D.com shop. Here you can find a lot of things for any occasion, such as Fit Control add-on for Genesis 3 and 8 bundle. These add-ons let you control the fitting process for any clothing item, so it not only eliminates tearing but also helps you to control clothes more precisely. On the other hand, the side body under clothes fit fixer for Genesis 8 and 8.1 is dedicated solely to eliminating any poke through. This add-on shrinks the poking parts of the body, instead of expanding clothes and making them look too bulky. Last but not least, for the best 3D models and tutorials for your render projects, visit therenderguide.com, our website. Amongst all the other articles, here you can find the How to Eliminate Poke Through in DAWS Studio tutorial.
Don't forget to subscribe to our channel to get more inspiration.